Two people are dead and a neighbourhood is in ruins after a midnight explosion ripped through a US suburb. As many as 80 homes in Indianapolis are damaged. Locals suspect a faulty gas line is to blame. US Bureau Chief Emma Dallimore reports.
A suburb ablaze. In the quiet before midnight, a giant explosion jolted Indianapolis families from their homes.
The whole house shook, things falling off the walls.
Outside,
one home that is still intact, although charred.
Their neighbourhood was obliterated.
It looks like a war zone.
A huge black scar marks the epicentre, where two homes were instantly decimated in the blast. Around them, three dozen more were ripped apart or burnt down. Another 50 have minor damage. And the worst toll of all, two bodies were found. Neighbours saved who they could as they ran.
And one of our neighbors was trapped in the basement, and he was looking at me, and I did my best to keep a flashlight on him. I tried to get to him, but I couldn't.
We heard people yelling, so we went in, pulled out two daughters, and then the husband was trapped under a lot of debris.
Locals suspect a faulty gas line.
It looked like it was a gas explosion. The only thing that was on fire at the time was the stove and the heater.
Investigators have ruled out a bomb or an exploding drug lab, but say they had no gas complaints before last night.
We do not have a cause that's under investigation.
Some families have been allowed home to those left standing. The rest will spend the unforeseeable future in a shelter. In the United States, Emma Dallimore, 10 News.